afternoon. You're watching Proactive London. Joining us today, we have Keith Coughlan here from European Metals. Hello to you, Keith. How are you?
I'm well, thank you, Katie. How are you?
I'm doing well, thank you. Eager to hear all about your new appointment, though, that's for sure, because it's Lincoln Palmer Bloomfield Jr. And he's got some impressive credentials then, Keith.
Well, he certainly has. Lincoln has had a very distinguished career, both in government and out of government as well. And it's fantastic to be able to welcome Lincoln to the board of European Metals. We're delighted to have him join the team.
Excellent. And what is the, in terms of your grand plan here and your objectives and your goals for 2021, how does Lincoln fit into all of this and your decision behind appointing him?
Well, that's actually an excellent way of putting it. It is the grand plan because we are developing a world-class asset here in the Sinovitz lithium deposit, and we need to build a world-class team in order to do that. Mm-hmm. So that's a couple of different levels, you know, obviously technically at the project level, in country, in the region, in fact, we are putting together a very, very strong team of technical experts, people who are world's best in their particular fields to drive the project forward technically. You know, the engineering firms that we have involved, SMS, and the people surrounding that are doing fantastic work. And I'm very confident that that part of the project and that part of what we have to do is progressing extremely well. What we have seen, particularly in the EU, last year, has been the development of the policy and the regulations surrounding what is effectively a brand new industry. And this is as important as the technical development of the project. It's as important as getting the right technical team in place to mine the lithium and then to process it through to lithium hydroxide. And that's very much where Lincoln comes in. We've seen numerous new initiatives. You know, because this is such a new industry, it's fast moving. There's new legislation, new thoughts coming about on a very, very regular basis. And if you look at the bio of Lincoln with regards to these sort of aspects from the announcements we've made today, he's been actively involved in this sort of policy making and new policy implementation at the very highest of levels throughout his diplomatic career. And that's going to be vital for us to ensure we're at the forefront of things such as ESG development, at the forefront of meeting the EU and other regions' requirements for the specifications of the material we produce, but also in the way that we produce it. And Lincoln's credentials at a diplomatic level, I think, are unparalleled in a company of our sort of size. His ability to be able to talk to all the people in the EU, all the people in Europe and the various governments that are making these decisions and forming policy on these sort of factors, I think is going to be invaluable to us going forward.
Mm-hmm. And regarding these regulations, we're alluding here to the batteries regulation, the EMH, aren't we? So for maybe those investors out there that aren't as familiar, how do you tend to approach this then?
Well, I think the best way to summarise this is to keep it as simple as possible. Mm-hmm. There is no point in developing a new industry to counter the effects of you know, carbon fuels, burning fossil fuels, etc., if it creates as many problems itself going forward. And because it's such a new industry, people are finding new ways to assess it, to new ways to assess your ESG, your carbon footprint, etc., going forward. And so we need to be right at the forefront. We need to be there talking to the decision makers and the policy makers about this. So, you know, the batteries that go into electric vehicles being made in Europe need to have the lowest possible carbon footprint. Mm-hmm. And obviously the greatest negative is producing the lithium components to go into those batteries. So we need to ensure, as I say, that we are employing the very best techniques to do that. And that includes having people like Lincoln talking with the policymakers and, you know, assisting in ensuring that we're meeting all of those rigorous standards.
Sounds like you've got the right person for the job. Thank you very much indeed. That's Keith Coughlan there, talking to us today from European Metals here on Proactive London.